straight to my throat. Soft, 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 easy. Okay? A lot of people teach this in Surya Tush, and that's fine. Do Surya Tush. They want to knock my jaw down and then thrust in. That's another way to do that. That's fine. But that's not what I'm doing today, so please just bear with me. Here, I'm interested in this connection and this softness to cover myself. I'm trying to get you guys to figure out that you have to relax in order to be proficient with weapons. If you're tight, it's never going to work. So work on this connection. Go back. Yep, here's the opening. Up here. And plus, let it go. Let it go. Let it go. Just let it go all the way. You just open your hands and just bang. That's it. Right in front of your shoulder. Easy, but it's really hard. It's really hard because this is scary. So be kind to each other. Take your time. Don't try to catch, you know, like, I'm going to hit you, you know. Here we go. Here she comes. Okay, here's our connection. I'm coming. Front foot's free. As I rotate, you just let it go. Let it go. There you go. If there's any resistance, you're going to be too slow when the time comes and you're going to get close. So,
okay.
We're